Glide Forged Pro was a great opportunity for us to work with our tour players as well as our brand ambassadors and try to decide how do we want to expand in the wedge space. We've had a lot of success with Glide Forged, but there were some key areas that we thought this program is working well and we could expand and offer more offerings. So Glide Forged Pro is really that shot maker's wedge. It's smaller heel toe, it has a little bit more rounded profile as you get into the higher lofts. Really just perfect lines and shaping. It has that captured appearance where the amount of offset to the lead edge allows players to just feel like they can actually control and manipulate the club to hit the types of shots that they'll play around the greens. Full unibody forged design out of 8620 carbon steel. It's a great offering when we look at doing that unibody construction. It's forgeable, but it still has great strength and wear characteristics. On a wedge, it means that the grooves last longer compared to some other carbon steel alloys that are available. Consumers will see right away we have more lofts and we have two sole grind offerings as well, the S and the T. The S is our standard sole offering. It's our ample bounce, moderate bounce, has a rounded lead edge, broadest fit, and really, if you're gonna pick up GlideForge Pro for the first time, it's the right wedge to go to. Counter to that, we do have our T grind, which is our thin sole offering, has less bounce, it's a thinner sole, and delivers more versatility. And so we've just expanded the offerings within GlideForge Pro to really serve a broader array of golfers and have more fitting options. And we're gonna definitely see that on the consumer side, that we'll have more potential of getting into different players' uses and allow that to actually have them play them out on the golf course. Friction and just the impact, engagement of the ball to the face is really important on wedges. So with GlideForge Pro, we target the machining texture, the machining of the face, the grooves themselves, and developing how that all cohesively pulls together to get the ball interacting properly on the face. And so we wheel cut the grooves. It's a geometry that's different between the higher lofts and the lower lofts. Really plays into getting the right trajectory and consistency out of the shot for different conditions based on how different lofts deliver for fuller shots on your 50-52, all the way up into your highest lofts where you're playing more versatile shots and hitting half shots, three-quarter shots. Finish on GlideForged Pro is our Hydroprol 2.0 finish. It's a performance finish. Our new blast is called an Emery Blast, and really it just imparts a lot of texture and roughness to the face, especially in wedges, and as you get into higher lofted clubs, you just need to have all the right interaction of the face design, and this finish comes alongside and helps with that. So it provides more consistent shots out of different types of conditions. So we have some special additions within the GlideForge Pro. One is the 59S I2 toe. And what we worked on is a high toe profile that's built upon the I2 iconic shaping with more traditional hosel shaping and sole design. And so it'll play more like an S grind and that S style, but it has that high toe profile. It just has a lot of appeal for golfers that are looking for that face shape.